How to fix error NW-34168-2 on your PS4. This error is mostly caused by your internet connection. The first thing you need to do is to check your proxy settings and make sure that you are not using any proxy servers. I have a separate video for setting up the proxy settings. Link is in the description below. Once you are sure that you are not using any proxy server, you can simply restart your router and restart your PS4. Hope this helps. Don't forget to like. Thanks.